the hour.
Well, I reckon this thing must be running. Is it running? Oh yeah, there's a little timekeeper on the side, and it goes into hours. Oh, well, that's interesting. Oh well, what the hell? I'm still trying to get used to this shit. So I was thinking about this idea that came to me. Okay, I'm watching the A-Team on.
Arrange a personal visit without your consent or your
TV.
Signature. How's that happen? How the hell did this guy do that?
But, this thing will go on for hours.
Login page, with any questions?
So it's not the Vado. I've been trying to get a new Vado. The idea being that, you know, it's very transportable and it's unhackable. I mean, all the smartphones can all do this shit and publish it straight off the fucking pot, you know. But I find this a little bit more comfortable. I mean, everywhere I go, I get on the bus, and everybody's staring into their smartphones. Okay.
Yes, that's sleeping
baby
thing.
Yeah, good, good. That's the A-Team running in the background. It's on TV3 Plus today. And today is... scheiße. What does it say? It's Tuesday. And it's 22:13. Or almost 10:15 in the evening. In the PM. I think I had a beer here. Now, I guess the idea with this is that somehow or another, try to be setting up some kind of a podcast thing and connect up with people and then publish it and figure out how, you know, and let our discussions be known, and we'll talk of deep matters. Both the bright ones and the dark ones. Yeah, right. I wonder how it'll go if I play them a mandolin a little bit. Let me just try that before we turn it off. Hoops, where's the, there's something here anyway. Ah, there it is. No, I mean to say, I got this Mac, you know, and it's got the little button on top. And it's, you know the layout, you know what they look like. It can't photograph itself, neither can the Vado, but the Vado is here. And this is what I've been using up until now. And, you know, it comes with a... comes with a USB stick, and you can just jam it in. I've been using this, and just about everything that I've published on this channel is shot with that. A lot of it, me stumbling around in Copenhagen, more or less pissed out of my skull, and performing acts. Various kinds, kind of street theater, I suppose, you know. I mean, I've always been a busker in that respect. And I guess now the street that we're singing in is the World Wide Web. And I like that idea that we're becoming neurons in this global consciousness. And like, what are the informations that we're, you know, what are we filtering out and what are we listening to? What are we tuning into, you know? And I mean, oh yeah, I'm listening to Alex Jones every day. I look for BP Earth Watch and many other guys. And you know, I got my own playlist, you can check them all out. I love bluegrass music, yeah, right. And I hang out with all kinds of people, you know. I really stumbled onto this Prairie Home Companion lately, you know, and I really fucking love it. Let's see if we can't make this thing work a little bit for us. I was thinking I might invest in a brand new mandolin. Okay, that'll be all for now, but yeah, that's the general idea, the general picture. I've been sending out all this shit on the net, you know, I'm just learning how to use the medium, and I'm being pretty honest about myself. I put no about who I am or what I do, and or rather what I drink. Okay, here it comes. I am fond of Bjarne Bjork, though. We even wrote a song about it. I'll probably put that one on, too. Yeah. So anyway, now that we've got that one figured out, this small video that we recorded has now lasted 10 minutes and 30 seconds.